least three houses on fire right now, and then this whole pile of junk and garbage right here at Emerald in Kansas.
they're going to come.